the total number of copper oxygen bonds present in the crystalline copper to acetate monohydrate. The options are 10, 6, 8 and 4. Let me discuss the answer. The copper 2 acetate is dimeric in both solid and solution state. So, it is a dimeric in structure. In this case, we calculate the number of CO bonds in this structure. That is, CO bond is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So, the total number of copper oxygen bond in copper acetate 2 is 10. So, the first option is the correct option. Thank you.